everything you are is in your brain. Your love, your fear, your dreams, even the cheeky ones, are all electrical signals firing back and forth between your ears. This right here is more powerful than any computer, but it has its limitations.
Mm-hmm.